Today we'll demonstrate the proper way to make a press connection using Viega MegaPress in 1/2 inch to 2 inches for black iron. The same instructions apply to Viega MegaPress G in 1/2 inch to 2 inches. The pipe has been cut at a right angle. Prepare the end of the pipe using a sand cloth or an abrasive cloth to make sure the pipe is smooth. Remove any burr from inside or outside of the pipe to prevent damaging the sealing element inside the fitting. Next, check the seal for the correct placement in the fitting groove and make sure the grip ring, separator ring, and sealing element fit correctly and they are in the correct order. Fully insert the pipe into the fitting until it seats against the tube stop, then mark the insertion depth. When using a no-stop coupling, refer to the product insertion depth chart. In this case, the 1/2 inch pipe size should be measured at 1 1/16 inches. Prior to pressing, make sure your mark is aligned to the fitting. Not inserting the pipe at the right depth will result in an improper seal. For 1/2 inch to 1 inch pipe, use the appropriate MegaPress jaws. See the appropriate Viega installation manual for further details. Insert the appropriate MegaPress jaw into the press tool and push the pin until it locks into place. Open the jaw and insert the fitting into the groove of the jaw. Remove your hands from the jaw. Press and hold the trigger until the tool has completed the press connection. For pipe 1 1/4 inch to 2 inches, use the appropriate MegaPress ring and actuator. Insert the appropriate MegaPress actuator into the press tool and push in the pin until it locks in place. See the appropriate Viega installation manual for further details. Open the ring and insert the fitting into the groove of the ring. Remove your hands from the ring. Press and hold the trigger until the tool has completed the press connection. After pressing, the actuator can be opened again. That completes the press. For written instructions, please refer to www.viega.us.